Hello everyone and welcome back to our Expert Low Ironman Peasant Militia run. We're going to take this orc camp, and then there was a random group of orcs that just spawned off there. So we're going to kill them as well. Just want to check everybody's armor. Okay, this guy's going to need... We got our first berserker chain. There we go. There's another two more. Perfect. All right, this would be sick. I'm gonna move everybody back one. You know what? I'm gonna rotate people down a little bit too, because they're coming at us from kind of a funky angle. Let's see, so we got one guy here, two. You go here. That's what we want, is them to come in like that. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna try and get a better surround bonus on him before we attack this berserker. This guy I'm not gonna wait with, though. Just looking at his melee defense, he's got 36. Somebody is going to get orc chain next turn, so I do have to be a little bit careful. Leave him here. He has that mace, which is pretty nice. Okay, good. Tanky and Eugen and Halston. trying to figure out who I want to try and tank this guy who's got this flail with. Where's Falk? Falk is here. Okay, this guy would really be the best, Eugen. On the other hand, I think we're just going to get in there and attack him. Because we have all these other guys behind him with adrenaline. This guy is dangerous too. Can't mess around with him either. He's breaking. At least he didn't kill anybody. He hit him in the body. I've had guys get one shot with these orc flails before. If they get hit in the head on a guy who maybe he's got like a 130 or 140 helm, guys can easily get one shot. Especially when the berserker's damaged like that. We got one of them. I was hoping we'd get both of them, but at least we got one. Who am I going to give it to? Kind of need a guy who has a lot of stam. This guy, maybe? That's good. I'm gonna go fast adaptation. Alright, let's see if we can chase these guys down. Hopefully they have another flail. Some orc young, a few berserkers. So I think only one of our guys took any damage in that fight. This guy. This guy has good melee defense, so I want him to be in the thick of things. Alright, good opportunity for us to kill these two guys. What is his chance to hit? 68? That's pretty dangerous doing that, but I think we're gonna do it. Well, we already did it. Big miss right there. No! Damn it! It was 68 and 60% and they both missed. This guy could get killed right here. I'm just trying to break everybody's morale. We're lucky that he didn't get killed. All right, but This guy is still steady, so... Thankfully, we have like a million guys with adrenaline, so... I mean, we should probably be okay. Still steady. We got lucky there. That guy literally could have gotten killed there. If he had gotten hit one more time, he would have been dead. Good, we got another orc chain. Right, that's great. That's great. So we got three orc chains now. How many tools do we have? 117. I have him as a hammer, but I don't know if we're going to give him a hammer. I think we'll just give him this for now. Alright, what are we gonna do with this guy? Interesting. This guy never got student. I must have missed that. Let's give him student now. Alright, my inventory's kinda getting full. Maybe we should think about heading back. Alright, I was actually going to go over there anyways, so... I think I'll probably take that fight. They have ambush trade routes here, so I think I'm just going to sell a bunch of stuff. Getting pretty good prices here. buy some more nets while we're here. Alright, so if I give this guy some stuff, that'll clear up some inventory room. We have some stuff we can sell here. We don't need that long sword at this point. I'm gonna get rid of this flail too. Alright, so let's take this. Hopefully we can get over there by nighttime. I don't know. It's gonna be close. Doesn't look like it's gonna happen. On a hill with fortifications. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try it. Hopefully we get a good roll on terrain. And if we do, then I'll just take the fight. If we don't, I'll probably retreat. I don't feel like waiting till nighttime. But I might have to. Okay, so they got a bunch of guys with crossbows. I'm gonna retreat, and then I'm gonna try and maybe see if we can explore a little bit. And then come back at nighttime. This terrain is actually not that bad. But the fact that they have so many crossbow guys during the day, it's just, it's too dangerous with this terrain. Right. Unfortunately, this terrain looks worse than the other one. But at least it's nighttime, so that'll give us some protection from the marksman. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, this terrain kind of sucks. We don't have enough shield guys to completely protect everybody. I was hoping we could send him up here, but it's just too dangerous. If he gets whacked with this thing, it's not going to be a good situation. I am gonna have to move this guy up though, just so my guys can get in here and fight because of the height disadvantage here. If my guys are standing down here, they're not gonna be able to attack somebody on this tile. Thank you. was hoping we could kill him. This guy, I think I'm going to move here and then have him use the orc flail. There's a lot of guys up here, though. This is kind of dangerous up here for him. See if we can net him next turn. Man, look at the damage. Almost dead. Beautiful. Nice kill. Just trying to get all my guys gradually up to a higher elevation because they're going to keep getting picked apart by these archers. He's done. This guy might get killed right now if we can't get him out of there. I don't know if we're going to be able to get him out. Looks like he has a boar spear. It's not super dangerous. This guy's dangerous right here. We gotta kill him. Okay, good. Adrenaline. Nice. That was why I was thinking of moving him here, adrenaline, then trying to attack with the mace. But because he didn't have a helmet, or it was such a crappy helmet, I decided it was worth it doing that. This tree here really sucks. I was hoping we could occupy this guy. You can adrenaline. You can adrenaline. don't want this guy to get killed, but there's not much I can do to get him out. I'm just gonna have to leave him there and hopefully he doesn't get hit. I mean, he is behind a guy with a shield, so that's something. So I can attack this guy with the speedum. That's an option. Or I could just kill this guy. I think I'm just gonna kill this guy. So if he moves here, he doesn't have enough stam to use the long axe and move. So I'd rather him just move so that this guy, he maybe has one more crossbow, and then that's it. This guy's got to get out too. This guy being pinned down with the flail is not good. That was how we lost that other guy in that fight, if you remember. Let's see if he can help out here. See if we can get him away now. This guy's in trouble too. Stupid raider. Die. Come on, dude. There we go, he's back, he's free. There we go, we got the stun. What they're doing, they're just wasting everybody's time while these guys can just pick us apart. Hit something! How many of these guys have fast adaptation right now? Nobody can hit anything. move him back. Can try and 23%. Okay. Finally. Good. I want to get this guy out, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to. Come on, dude. Frickin' marksmen with these axes in their pockets. This guy's gonna escort him out. I mean, this fight was only difficult because of this frickin' terrain and fortifications. That's the only reason it was difficult. But we did well. I mean, you can see how nice these flails are, these orc flails. Kind of exactly what we needed, just the ability to one-shot people. Kill these raiders that just sit there and shield wall over and over again. I mean, one shot from that orc flail is enough to almost kill people. Sometimes you do get the kill. One thing I want to try is giving people Headhunter. We're going to use flails. Orc flails. I've never done it before. I'd like to try it. Two 110s is nice. Okay, I don't know if we'll ever use it, but fighting spear, okay. Got some stuff we can repair and sell, if nothing more. Alright, this guy hit nimble. This guy hit nimble too. Man, this guy's got a lot of fatigue. Melee defense kind of sucks, though. Could have been a good tank. You know, I feel like the fatigue is kind of wasted on him because his attack sucks. His attack sucks and his melee defense is not very good. Okay, this guy, let's give him quick hands at this point. He can take one of those maces. Okay, Bannerman. Alright, so I have to stop now. I got some other things I have to do. So, pretty good episode. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. We'll head back here next time and then probably grab some tools, uncover this part of the map. Maybe we can get some contracts up here. Thanks for watching, everybody.